awesome. There is Mario. In 3D. I'm playing on the ST1080 HMD. Which gives me a 100 inch 1080p screen resolution. How cost is it? We should have spatial audio as well, but I don't finish anything else. This is actually the best game in existence right now, on Asia. Here I am. Giant me with the ST80 on it. as I was saying in the other video, great AR actually makes you feel not otherworldly, but perfectly at home in this. Mario's running out of juice, so you better hurry up. Hello, Mary. I'd love it if you could use the Mario Kart wheel with it. Perfect, wouldn't it? Because we'll be playing VR, AR, whatever this is. With the steering wheel. Real-time track information.
Oh no!
My light is running out. Really move that guy to me. I'm too lazy.
Oh!
No! This looks nice on the actual Switch and the TV, so it's so much better when you're playing with the HMD. Do you feel the speed? Ooh, no. Come on. I'm gonna have to move that. They're not going through the gate. Grand glasses, 1080p, zero screen door, no Facebook login. Where we go? You're watching, Mr. Zuckerberg. No, no. literally 5 years, 6 years ago in this room, I'm from Matthew Holland. Now we're doing the same thing in Nintendo on Switch. AR doesn't need to have anything to do with spatial anchors and metaverse mirrors and waveguides and whatever. Experience that counts. The application. Those are the people you need working for you. And that's all sensors. Otherwise you just stuck with 1,000 engineers and won't get anything done. Arguing about what to call it. This is an example of amazing AR because it's built completely natural to be used. No, 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 no. I feel really cyberpunk now. How cyberpunk is this, right? When's it out? A month? 3 weeks? 2 weeks? A week? I don't know. Not bad, eh? People need to have some fun, you know, with your XR and VR and AR and cyberpunk stuff. You can't all have karma preaching all the time. Karma lucky politics and all this rubbish. Arguing what metaverses are, rabbits and all this rubbish. 100 years time we'll be what? 100 times we'll be dead. Years time we'll be dead, right? Maybe 1 year's time this day. So do what you want to do with AR, VR, XR, whatever. And enjoy yourself. Don't be a cyberpunk lying around in your room playing Mario Kart AR with your SD1. Do it. get professionally start weighing this thing down. Of course, we've been setting it up, we need to be able to film it and play it. This is far more comfortable than using a PSVR VR as well. Interesting that once the physical gate is mapped here, it still keeps the gate here. It doesn't store the map in memory though. It's not actually mapped to your, it's not slam, it's not mapped to your actual space. It's not anchored that way. That's where when the gates move, the track actually goes up. What it could do is once you've used the actual gates, it would have made the map, and then the map could be stored, theoretically. But then you wouldn't get the gate decoration.